Why was Lise de Baissac important in World War II history? She was a special agent, working on the Allied side. Lise and André Borel were the first SOE agents to parachute in France. She carried out a second mission that ended due to differences with the group in which she was operating. When the American military arrived to liberate the area, she was wearing her FANI, first aid nursing yeomanry uniform that she had hidden in France.